Well, hi guys, this is Ralph Roberts, and we're going to take a little ride here up Lower Flat Creek Road and down to Marshall and up to Marseille on 213. So I'll film part of that at least. So here we go. Back out in the road. This is Lower Flat Creek Road. I just turned onto it off of River Road, Highway 251. Goes down along the French Broad River here in the mountains of Western North Carolina.
Turn left on Lower Flat Creek Road.
We're about, that's my geo, my GPS unit. We're about 10 miles or so north of Asheville here in the Blue Ridge Mountains of Western North Carolina. So here we go.
Turn left on Lower Flat Creek Road.
That's not a real turn, it's just a sharp curve. Sometimes the GPS gets a little confused. This is about 4 miles from where
I... Ride 1.6 miles, then turn left on US 25 north.
Okay. It's about 4 miles or so from where I live, so I've been traveling for a few minutes. But I stopped and mounted the camera up between the back seats. I've got a mount between the seat rests that works pretty well. It was designed for that. In fact, I'll hold two cameras, but I'm just running one right now. I do have some others I could put on it. This is my FlipHD camera I'm using. And it's got a wide-angle lens on it. So we should be getting a pretty good view of the interior of the car plus out the windshield in front of us. A curvy little road, but it's a little bit under 2 miles long. It's a good shortcut. Us locals, we know the shortcuts. These mountain roads tend to have some sharp curves on them. As we're coming up from the river, we'll be coming up to the ridge line where Highway 2570 runs, and we'll have a bit of a longer view and some really nice scenery up there. Not much to see down here except some nice greenery and so forth. This is in the Alexander section of Buncombe County, and we're coming up towards the Jupiter section. Alexander is my hometown, which is really not much more than a post office. 28701. Been my home address for a lot of years.
3 miles. Turn left on US 25 north.
Okay, and 0.3 miles. Some interesting flower farming going on down there. And less than that now, we'll be turning on Highway 2570.
Turn left on US 25 north.
All right. Bit of traffic out this morning. This is usually pretty deserted during the day, of course. In the mornings and evenings, there are a lot of people going to work in Asheville, so it's a lot of traffic. So, excuse me. So we'll just sit here a minute and wait until traffic clears. It looks like a good chance there. Okay, so here we go on the four lane. Okay.
Continue. 6 miles on US 25 north.
I'll be going 6 miles. Should get me pretty close to Marshall. Of course, we're not going all the way to the town of Marshall, which is the county seat of Madison County, the Kingdom of Madison. Right now we're in Buncombe County, but we'll be crossing the line up here about half a mile or so. Straight over. About this area. Been driving it for decades, so I can pretty well extrapolate from what the GPS says as to how accurate it might be. Then you get behind a school bus or a logging truck or something, and that throws all those estimates out. So it's not an exact science. Warming up a little bit, I cranked the air conditioning a bit higher. We're between 2,000 and 3,000 feet above sea level here, so the and surrounded by mountains, so we don't have too many hot days in the summer. This is
2.3 miles. Take ramp on right to North Carolina 213. Then turn left.
The big garbage truck. So anyway, this is pretty nice weather. A lot of resorts and stuff up here have been for a couple hundred years. All the lowland planters from before the Civil War, from down in South Carolina, used to come up here for the summers.
On right to North Carolina 213.
Because it was a whole lot cooler.
Turn left on Highway 213.
Okay. Highway 213.
Drive 6 miles on Highway 213.
8 miles to Mars Hill, but we're only going 6 of them. Then I've turned off one back up to the country ways. Yard sale over there. Nice day to drive though. Nice day. Beautiful mountain scenery, what more could you want? Then after I finish this assignment, I gotta go on up into Big Laurel, which is about another half hour the other side of Mars Hill. And it's truly way back in the sticks. And I like going up there, so no problem. Sorento four-wheel drive SUV. Gets me around the mountains pretty easily. Takes me places you don't even know are places. Often I don't even know there are places till I get there. It's way back. I'm still showing 11:55 instead of It's 11:49 now. We're making good time, 3.9 miles to the turnoff. To a fire district now. Come down to the vast mountain metropolis of Petersburg. A lot of these place names that still have town signs here in West North Carolina were back in the 19th century post offices. Now they're just white spots in the road. But this is Petersburg in the Kingdom of Madison. Might rain a little later today. Good for the crops, I guess. Of us here, we're in a huge mountain valley.
Turn left on Stone Cottage Road, then turn left.
Okay, a tenth of a mile.
Continue 0.1 miles, then turn left on Phillips Valley Road.
Okay, I'm going to turn the camera off. It's been a nice ride. I appreciate you riding along with me.
Turn left on Phillips Valley Road, then keep left.
And I need to pay attention to directions, get where I'm going, and get my business done. So, more later.